stolen from an African man, chased out with a knife, with a face like Bob Marley and the mouth like a motorbike. Oh well, the bars are always open and the time is always right. And if God's good word goes unspoken, the music goes on like any goes. If I was Bob Marley, and if I was half Michael, if I wore the club, if I was Mike Tyson, I would be for a fight. If I was a big rat, I wouldn't stay up all night. If I was a king, I'd talk, I would get stupid dumb. And if Ron Rebellion's, I'd be closer.
Same time. the wrong guy to buy a higher belt.
She didn't want to do the right thing. She wanted to get caught.
Four times.
Ah. That's all true. Simultaneous proof.
Just bend up her mouth. I can count.
Coming out of house.
Hanging out. Tell Todd if you're
just ready. Yeah, we're out.
$2, but $10 more to get it on the site. So $11 is less than 10 for every dollar you donate. You give it in cash, not as aid, not in Bible, not in, not in speaking, not in cash, but in dollars.
Right. we go from 3 to 99% went down to it. This is a freak, but yo.
So every time someone donates a dollar, they're actually donating $11.
The tail, of course, is the loony, because we're loony in Canada. We're so loony that we named our money loonies. They're not dollars, they're loonies.
Start talking trash and I'll come
with my $2 coin. A loonie! And we have great big armies. And you know where we keep them? Up our sleeves. Look, it's having our army would like to meet your army. Oh no! Well, because it slipped. It was a bit off.
It was from the bounce.
Okay. No. I'd like to see the name of the cameraman in back row.
Nikon.
Durable freaking camera, man. Awesome. Been dropped in the ocean. This camera was actually dropped in the ocean.
That's all right, man.
And we dried it out. First we washed it with alcohol. Right away, I doused it with a rub, actually. And then I went to the store and I got rubbing alcohol. And I put rubbing alcohol over it. And then I scrubbed it with everything else in water. And then just basically shook around in the water. And then I just left all the parts open. It up to baking in the sun all day. And the resistance came on that night. So we did all that, and then we resisted doing our eagerness to have our feet work. So we got to be nurturing, you got to allow things to happen. So then the next day we turned it on, and it actually worked better than just before for a while. So I just need to get it.
Well, folks.
While it's filming, that's awesome.
Wait.
There's no time like now. You sure?
No way!
Whole time! It's still recording too, that's awesome.
Are you sure you want me to do this?
Yeah.
I don't want to break, like, I probably won't break it. I've done it before, but.
No, you won't break it.
I'd hate to be held responsible.
Well.
I know my shit.
There is no. You know your shit, so don't worry about it.
Make you feel alone.